Waka chai pork sisa. Well, I got some talk about some on my mind, but I got some on my mind to talk about right now, and I want to talk about on my YouTube channel right now. I want to talk about some on my YouTube channel. Right now. I haven't got eating checkpot mom or anything. I haven't got to hold in a second talk about that one. And I think about checkpot mom. Well, my mom called me. And mom called me trying to meet me in the library. She wants to talk to you. It's okay, I went to the library. I went over there. And Ralph and John, he was by talking to a girl. I was talking to my sister. Well, I sent her to talk to her. And then she brought the boyfriend up. She said, I'll hold you two friends the while I was talking to them. But I didn't. And talk that no sense while being engaged with somebody. That gets me for my call. We went for a long time to my life. He chilled with that group. So. And when I sat there, Mercy asked me why they won. Well, I made myself Facebook said, you can't sit the door. You want John in the problem, you can't set John and if you don't come away. And I keep sick for a long time. And they told me you got X-ray not just a cushion on. And I asked for Christmas because she helped me. Two times she helped my sister do. And after that, she said, you choose to bring it all with me. I need to bring it all with her. And she said, my sister, home, forget about me. You know what I need my phone. You're not lying to me, Jack and Joseph. I'm not lying to my sister, no. Jack and Joseph. I actually kind of broke my heart. When I called mom, I was crying my tears out. I was telling mom on Santa what made this sin. And I told mom, I walk away. And when she hurt me, she said, I don't tell mom what you did. And I called her. Mom called her. Okay, what may I say? I said, mom, my sister gonna call you. What I did. Just bring it along. I just went over with my sister. I was saying that. I want to just went over my sister and help. I know why she said it for her kind of help me. And I told mom. I told mom. I said, mom, you know what May said to me? She said, think about her and think about, not think about her a lot, forget about her. My sister, that's what I told mom. So mom, I'm not lying to the boys, mom, I'm not lying to her partner. Well, I'm trying to get with her. I was still talking to my mom on cell phone. I was crying, tears coming in my eyes. chill with my boyfriend, but I keep trying. Why, babe? It says happening again, she's broke my clock. I don't have tape on the break ball. Bank, I hate that one. I was upset, it doesn't hit the wall. She probably broke my heart. Amos and May trying to run and leave. All work all over there, so. I had to bring the phone. May trying to leave. How to automate new leave. And Bryce, I don't know where it just got up. And May say, May told me Bryce, I split us from the park. And she went to go there and say, he's trying to split us from the park. Whatever about the pool house. Well, she did kind of jump on us again. So this, you're not aligning the boys anymore. Brandon, you're not aligning my partner anymore. Where's that talk at hand? Where is it? Stick his hand. You know what? I'm not sick. But, so to let you know, I have so long, I have to let it out. I still feel how I feel. Thumbs up if you like this video. Thumbs up because I told her how I feel. And it's that of one. Thumbs up, I'll tell you how. Thumbs up, I'll tell you how I feel. I'm not gonna have to find out. What do you want to do?